What's up, bitches? Okay, right, we're kicking right into this because I need to do this really, really quickly. All right, so today I'm heading off and I'm going on a trip. This is gonna be exciting. I'm going with a bunch of pals and I'm gonna vlog the whole thing. I think I'm really excited to go. It's the first trip of the year. We've all been tested before we go as well, which makes it even more nicer because we can like feel like we're in like, I don't know, Love Island or something, and be like, I love you. And hugs and kisses all around. Shout out to my sister who got me a coffee this morning before I woke up. Just had a shower, had my tan. The tan I'm wearing is actually a mix. It's a mix of this Saint-Tropez one. I put it on last night. It came up really, really nice. That it's a nice olive undertone because I thought I was getting like a fucking green tan. But when I woke up this morning, it was lovely and bronze. Then I just topped it up with a little bit of the Sosu lotion. Anyway, I'm done packing, but I need to just get my wetsuit. I need to get my bodyboard. So it's just a final few bits, but I'm putting on pants. I did my skincare and I just want to make sure that I have everything before I leave. I was fucking graced with a gorgeous cold sore this week, so it's kind of a bit of a like shit time because I hate when I get cold sores. They always just like completely shatter my self-esteem. But we're not gonna let it get the best of us because we are going on a trip today, and this is not going to, it's not gonna affect me. End of packing up my skincare. I have all my shit in here, but yeah, I'm excited and let's hit the road. Give me a kiss. Come on. You do this every time I go to go away. You do this every time. Why? What's wrong? Why are you really depressed? We're just gonna have a little chat, be back later. Okay, so it is a stunning day. I don't know which way to film because it's fucking so... I'm just gonna film in the shade. I'm gonna go collect Oisin in Lahinch and then we're gonna head down to Waterford. I'm actually so excited. I was gonna bring my surfboard, right? And I got a surfboard for the summer and I also got new roof racks on my car. But I didn't want to put the surfboard on today. Hey guys, okay, we're nearly ready to go. I'm just gonna put on my cold sore cream because I'm, you know, I got a fucking... But it's gotten really small, which I'm very happy about. I got none of it on my actual cold sore there.
All right, girls, let's hit the road.
Hi! This is the greatest day. Stunning. Rated out of 10.
This is a good one, in fairness. Whatever one I got the last time was...
You got sugary one.
It's how the colors, and I wanted it.
You got a blue one the last time.
It's called the unicorn. This one's good. Oh. Quite bougie.
I just don't think you could ever get enough.
Enough what?
Of
the sauce.
Kinder Bueno sauce. Like, whoever came up with that, they can have all my money. So what do you rate it?
This is an easy 10. I was just thinking, like, the ones in Dublin that do this don't do as much in it.
They're scabby. People in Dublin, careful. Yeah. People in Dublin, they go skimpy with toppings, like in moosh. Or what's that?
Moosh.
Moosh.
Moosh. Yeah.
They put on five halves. Of a strawberry.
And scrum dilly said the same.
And it's like, can I get a little bit more?
I feel awkward asking.
Yeah.
Because they're like, excuse me.
You're paying like 50 cents for the toppings.
No such thing in Lahinch.
Mm-mm.
But even the place across the road, O'Connor's, which has been there for generations apparently. Mm-hmm. I feel bad for them.
Me too.
But they do even more, like, to be honest.
Okay. Oh, I'm waiting for Oisin now in the car. Look at my new tote bag. It's from a little cafe in Dublin that is just the like best cafe ever. I just really like their coffee. I just like the people. Like, they always do such lovely food. Well, how many hours are we in now?
For our drive.
Yeah.
We only have an hour
and a half in.
Yeah.
Okay.
And our first argument.
Do you want to explain what it was?
Alicia's too scared to go into water without a wetsuit.
It's not a level of fear.
It is.
It's just, I like being comfortable.
in my own wetsuit and not freezing my balls off.
But I knew I touched a nerve though, because you said, oh, I brought my wetsuit for us. And I said, I don't need a wetsuit.
And I was like,
well, you don't need a wetsuit, you're not going surfing, like.
But I am, I'm going for a swim.
And she said, well, I want to wear my wetsuit.
I do want to wear my wetsuit.
And she started screaming.
I want to be really comfortable in the water and stay in there for like 20 minutes and not be like, you know, just stresses me out.
You feel better after.
I know, but I'd like to go for like a nice long swim.
I think you're just scared of the cold. That's all it is.
I genuinely, no. I'd like to go and stay in the water and have my little boogie board and use it as a floaty and like be just lapping about. I did it in Dunmore East with Carla and Daniel, and we had the best time ever. We went out so deep that we just like were swimming around floating in the water in the bay. It was just easy. There was no like do you know, have I argued my case?
You've argued for sure. You won't get used to it unless you,
but
so
still,
the water is always cold.
It's not so warm in Galway.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
You've been in there once.
I've been in there a lot. Shut up. Just arrived at the Gap and we're on the beach. Pretty amazing. And here it is. Wow. Let's go in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow. Say hi to the camera.
Hello.
Hey. We out here having a great time.
Should I just take my shorts in?
What shorts? Hey guys. So we're ready. Okay, let me show you guys my outfit real quick. Oshin is here for the party.
And I, oh.
Let's have a look at us.
Yeah, it's better.
I'm a little tired, so the what's a little boy's coming. Oh, right. Let's go. Super cute.
I thought in my eyes.
It's beautiful. Good morning.
Hey guys, welcome along.
Obviously last night when we arrived, we didn't see this. I have no idea what's happening. Good morning.
Good morning. Oh. Yeah, that's, I get those. How weird is that?
Oh, that's an odd one.
Sometimes you just... Oh, I wanna dance with somebody.
Is that a big selfie?
Oh, you are. Wow. Cool.
That's actually really nice. This is like David's disposable. It's basically like an app that is a disposable camera, and you don't get to see them until the morning after.
Oh, right.
And like they develop overnight.
That's interesting.
The wind picked up in the last few minutes. So I ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. But first niggas gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy.
don't know that those shit fade. And that's could go 0 for 82 when I look at you like this shit gravy. Ball so hard, this shit weird. We ain't even supposed to be here. Ball so hard since we here. It's only right that we be fair. Psycho, I'm libo to go Michael. Take your pick. Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, Game 6. Balls so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick-tock. All the Mars that's losing time. Hidden behind all these big rocks. Balls so hard, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but I escape. You be in Paris, get fucked up too.
That was the most fucking cold thing I've ever done, but I feel great. Gold bottles, gold models, spilling ace on my sick game. Balls so hard, bitch, behave. Just my game. Shottowns, D-Rolls, moving the next. Guys, do you want to see my outfit? Okay, I'll show you my outfit. Here we go. Here it is. Gorgeous. I know. Stunning. Hey, how's she cooking?
She's cooking good.
She's cooking good. What's up, bitches?
Oh my god! Wow, me!
Me! The girls are taking a detour of the weekend. The sun has kind of gone in, coming out. It's being a bit indecisive, but we're gonna go down to the beach and we're gonna drink mimosas on the beach, and I'm fucking so excited! I'll show you what I have packed. I have my water. We have toilet rolls for Wilderweeze. There she is. We're all in our tie-dye. Here come the gang. I have 3 white claws, we have 2 blankets, 2 chairs, and the most important part, happy mimosa day! Woo! See y'all at the beach.
Make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. Now. You already know me, S-A-G-E. Gas pedal, look, gas pedal. Black money, let them all say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man, whoa, say friend. I play a whole late night DJ, A-man. Room full of boppers, tell him give me topper. Beat it up, 911, hit the coppers. I'm S-A-G.
Good morning, everyone. Or good afternoon. So today's plan, I dropped Oisin to work, but we're playing tennis. So we're on the tennis courts at the moment. And we're... There's about 7 of us, so it's looking to be a bit of a competitive run. What you got there?
Got a mimosa, baby.
Oh, tropical juice, orange juice, cranberry, mango, more cranberry, and tropical. We've got about nearly a liter, half a liter of vodka, another bit of Makita vodka, and then peach snaps. We're gonna put ice in, and it should be good. In three, you gon' undress me. Then we gonna go four and four. We gon' freak some more, but first.
Hi guys.
You know what? I really enjoyed the beach. It was fucking freezing.
Actually, that's so true.
Chaotic.
Alicia, you dragged every single.
Tell her she's up there.
Alicia, you dragged every single one of us. Right, comfy, warm Airbnb.
To a freezing beach.
A freezing cold beach that was pretty windy, and everyone. Two-minute walk to the beach.
It was actually so good.
So good.
Injected life.
You made this pretty disgusting looking.
Never in my life have I had a crunchy cocktail.
But it was great.
And never in my life will I ask for it again. But this one is special.
Alicia, you have a magic touch with cocktail buckets. And there's a lot of sand in there, but it adds character. And we love you. Thank you.
So
everyone's going to be happy that they went to the beach. Okay, she's coming quickly. In the hotel lobby, then we all to the room, life room. Put them fingers in your mouth for.